Okay, boss. In the case of time picker dialog, what time picker dialog allows? This allows the user to pick the time in hours and minutes format, but not in second. In the time picker diagram, in the time picker dialog, you can select AM or PM, or you can go for 24 hours. In the case of AM, PM means 12 hours. In the case of AM, PM means 12 hours. Okay. Suppose take an example, 12 hours. So it is 12 hours in bracket AM or PM. Okay. Fine, boss. We'll proceed for this application. So let me create new application. File menu. New project. What is the sequence number? 32. Time picker dialog. Okay. Next. Empty activity. Next. And finally, finish. Create the layout. So here is my linear layout. Let me go for vertical orientation, vertical. So here is my wrap content. Here is my match parent. Here is my example on time picker. Why I'm using these labels? Tomorrow if you want to launch same applications, so when you open the applications, that application title won't display full name. So by using this name, you will come to know. Okay, example on time picker dialog. So let me assign the text size. Suppose this is 30 dp. Let me go for bold text style, bold text color, #FF0, and let me come to here. Let me select appropriate color. This is dark blue. Choose. So here, let me go for one button. This is match parent, wrap content, and here I need to go for text color. Okay, first text color, no matter. Let me go for red. Here is the red color, or here is the red color. Okay, red color. Let me go for background color. #FF0. Here is yellow color. Let me go for text size. Let me go for 25 dp and text style bold. Okay, boss. This is my application. Fine, boss. I haven't given the text. Let me go for the text. Text. Click me to get the text. Click me to get the to get time. Okay, boss. Click me to get time. Fine, boss. Fine. And here is background color somewhat light pale. Let me go for here somewhat okay, I chose this color. Okay, boss, fine. Okay, boss, fine. Here I need what, boss? One more. I need one text view. So here's text view. Wrap content. Let me go for ID. @+ID. TV. Okay, boss, fine. Fine, boss. Let me go to my main activity. In main activity, let me find my control component. Text view TV. here is, let me find that view. TV is equal to text view, find view by id, r dot id dot TV. So here let me apply that on click method on the TV, not TV, on the button. So where is my view? Here is my view. Let me apply here on click, on click. So show clock, show clock, show clock. So let me go to here and let me create one method, public void control v. Let me pass view v. So let me come here. Now let me proceed for my application. Now guys, here even instead of using the button also, instead of using the button here, okay, you can use text view also. You can apply event on the text view also. Are you getting what I mean to say? Shall you proceed for that or shall you go for button? Text view, on click of text view, we'll proceed on to proceed. Okay, remove this button. I want to go for text view. Okay, this is text view, boss. This is not the button. Okay, this is not the button. I took the match panel, na?
Yes.
So this is the padding from here to here. This is text view. This is not the button now. So I want to apply on that text view. On that text view. So I apply text view or show click. Fine, boss. So here is my text view. So I applied, boss. Let me go for now calendar. Calendar. Cal is equal to, so here get the calendar instance, calendar get instance. So again you are getting same issue. So let me go to my project. Let me go to my build.gradle. So let me go for here, instead of minimum SDK, let me go for 21. Okay, sync now. So it started syncing. Let me go to my main activity. So here let me go for int. Still for 21 it is not allowing. Let me go to 24. Again sync now. Just let me check here. Again I made sync. Int current. See hover. Or current hour. Okay, boss, error is gone. 424 is gone. Current hour is equal to cal dot get up. You have to pass the parameter, static parameter as there. Calendar dot, you want to get hour of the day. So here, okay, yeah, calendar, you can go for hour of the day. Hour of the day. So here I got current hour. Int, you want to get for current minute, underscore current minute is equal to cal dot get of calendar dot, you can get the minute also. So here you can search for minute. This is the minute. Fine, boss. Here I got the minute too. Let me go for now time picker dialog. So here is time picker dialog, TPD. Time picker dialog is equal to new time picker dialog. So here let me pass the current context, main activity dot this comma. What you have to pass, boss? What you have to pass here? Let me pass my new. Let me search for on time set listener. Here I got. And at last, what was the issue we made here? Look at here, guys. Here we have to pass my current hour, current underscore HR, comma, current underscore minute, and you have to pass the context is a true. So here is semicolon. Now there won't be any error. Fine. Let me set the time to my text view. TV dot set text Let me, what do you want to set? I want to set what was? Time. Time is, okay. So time set the hour first. Hour of the day, okay. Next plus. Plus. Here space. Use colon. Next. Plus minute, set the minute is here. Minute. I set the minute. Fine boss, this is your application. Let me run the application here. Here I'm able to see some error. Here comma is missing boss. Okay, comma is gone now. Let me change the somewhat height and width for my application. Source, main, resources, layout, and field underscore dot main. And let me increase somewhat the text size, text color. Let me go for red. What is the red color? Okay, I'll use color picker. So here is the color picker. Instead of using yellow color, let me use somewhat blue color and some text size. I'm on 20 dp or 25 dp. And style, text style, bold. Okay, boss. Let me go to my Java class. Here is my Java class. Okay, boss. Fine. Should I run the application? Fine. Just play button. Okay, Nexus 4. So it is launching now. So this is the application. Still launching. So these are the contexts. Guys, here is true means it is for 24 hours. It is for 24 hours. If you mention false, you will get 12 hours. Okay, underline that one. Underline that true. Underline true. True indicates 24 hour. Now look at here. This is text, na?
Yes.
This is text view. Click on this one. I click here. Sorry boss, let me go for button only, for time being. For time being, let me do RNT later on. Let me play. Okay boss, click me to get the time, okay? Here, when you click on this one, where is that show, boss? Yeah. Here apply TPD dot show. That is left now. Okay, boss, it's show. Just play and wait for response. Oh, it's too late. Move. Pehla class kaun sa? Who's first class? I can be here. Okay, click here. Okay boss, you got 8 hours and just let me select. Okay, 5 o'clock. This is let me go to hours. Here is the hour. Okay. Now look at here, from API 24 onwards, what you can see? 24 hours as well, 12 hours. and here 36 minutes, click on OK. Time is 8 o'clock, 36 minutes. Okay, can you see this one? Okay boss, click me here and you can see same. Okay, are you getting? So this is simple application that you can able to perform. Tomorrow what you have to do? Alarm timer, use the time picker and set the time picker. Okay, better use 24 hour. If you take inner, look at here, if you take inner, you can find here 24 hour. Are you getting? Yes, I'm moving up and down, holding the cursor and moving. Okay boss, fine. Have the attendance, I'm filming it.